YouTube, it's your girl aka WKS, and I'm back with another video. And today
I need a chain.
It's too empty. Okay, anyways, yeah, I have to change something. Okay, but today I got a package in the mail. And I don't know if you can tell by my excitement, but I'm really excited about this one. Yeah, I know you can hear the excitement in my voice, and you're like, what's in it? Well, you already know what's in it because you clicked on the video, so you saw the title. But, and if you hear something in the background, my neighbors are like doing woodwork or something. I don't know what he's doing. He crafty. Okay, anyways, but this right here is the Shark Flex. So it's basically, you know, the Dyson Airwrap, but it's like that. So it's a dupe. You know what? I'm actually really, really mad because this was actually on sale the week before I bought it. And then when I bought it, it wasn't on sale anymore. So I did actually pay the $300 plus the $20 for taxes. So $320. And I think the Dyson Airwrap is like $640, $666. Something like that after tax. And I went with the Shark because I'm a natural hair girly, so I think this will be better for me because I didn't buy it for the little wrappy wrap. Like, I think that's like the whole point of it, to buy it for the wrap. Let me just, based off the videos what I saw, they basically get you the same results, but the difference, the reason why I went with this and didn't decide to spend the extra $300 is because of the attachments. People were saying that the attachments are a little loose. I'm gonna see what that's about. So I'm gonna see what that's about for my own self. And yeah, let's review this. Okay, so let's talk about what's in the box. So when you first open the box, you get like this little pamphlet thingy. I don't know what this is, but it just like talks about how to use it on the first half, and then the back, it shows you how to twist it and stuff. But your girl like me, I already know how to do that. And then you also get a little styling guide to further show you how to use it. You feel me? But I'm black, I don't need instructions. So, and then you also have another thing just in case you need to troubleshoot it. Another instruction guide. And then what actually comes inside the box, what you paid for. Let's start with the diffuser. Now this is good for you. If you got short hair, you can use the little short prongs and you can slide it with the slider on the back to make it longer or shorter. Or if you have longer, thicker hair, you can use the long prongs. And it's beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Also, if you do have long hair, but you just want to, the longer prongs, they said is for the roots, so you can get to your roots. But the shorter prongs is for like the ends of your hair. So that's what that's about. That's what they really want you to do it for. And people were complaining about the way this feels. It feels, let me start by this. The plastic, it feels like good plastic. It doesn't feel like a $20 hair dryer. It feels good. Now, I can't compare it to the Dyson because I never touched the Dyson. But it does feel like, I feel like you get your money's worth with it. It is a little, I want to say it's loose. Like people, I think people are just like nitpicking. I don't think it's loose. I think it's just, ready to rotate. Like, I wouldn't want it to be too tight where it's hard for me to rotate it, but I wouldn't want it to be too... It's not loose. I like it. I guess it could be a little bit tighter because, like, you can hear it shaking, but, like, I kind of fucks with the fact that you can change the height of the prongs. I like that. The next thing that comes in there is the two spiral things. I don't know what these are called. What are they called? That was the diffuser first, and this is the... I don't know what this is. But, like, these are the curling rods that everybody and their mother is riding right now. You get two of them because one of them rotates the hair on the right and one of them rotates the hair towards the left. And I probably will not be using this. The main reason why I didn't get the Dyson is because I know I won't be using this. And, like, this is the main reason why people choose the Dyson over the Shark I'm seeing, because the nozzle on the Dyson works better, like the curls work better, but I don't really care because I'm not using it for this, like I said. But yeah, these do feel good. They feel like you're getting your money's worth. It doesn't feel cheap. Now the bristles, I like this. It's sturdy, you know, it's looking nice. It has like the dual it got the short ones and the long ones. I don't know what you want me to say. I'm not gonna be all technical and stuff. Yeah, feels good. It feels like a nice good brush, sturdy. It hurts a little, you know, the way I like it. Yeah, I think it's good quality. The metal, there's metal, so it's plastic on the top, and this is also plastic. But this area right here, the tan area, is metal. And it feels good. I like it. And the last thing is this, whatever this is called. I don't know what this is called. But, like, so you can stretch your hair and get precise, like, drawing. I like this nozzle as well. It feels like good plastic. It doesn't feel, like, cheap. It's not bendable. It's, like... It's good plastic. Ooh, I don't know what else you want me to say about this. Like, what? Now, for the main event. The Shark itself. Now, coming out. Anyways, you see the... This is the type of... What's it called? It's not three-prong. It's two-prong. So, it will fit in all your junks if you're an American. This is the little battery, I'm assuming. The power pack right here. Girl, I don't know nothing about nothing. All I know is how to do my own hair. Good enough. Okay, let's talk about this. Now, this feels nice. This feels expensive. It's a little, has some weight to it. It's kind of big. That's what she said. Anyways, it is kind of big though. It's like, I feel it's not bigger than the average freaking blow dryer, but it is long. Anyway, so this is the body of the actual Shark. As you can see, I love this color. It is so pretty. Everything in my room is like this color. My phone is this color. My Beats are this color. Like, I just love this color. But yeah, so this is the color, and this little bottom part is swivels. I'm so happy about that. The cord swivels, so it's not gonna get stuck around my arm or whatever, whatever. Next thing, oh, they have a little scan bar on the back so you can scan it so you can learn how to use it correctly. Again, I don't need that. I'm black. Don't look my ends. I need to cut them. That's why I bought this, because I need to blow out my hair so I can cut it. And I'm about to do that in the next video. So if you want to see an in-depth version of my blowout and silk, because I'm about to silk it, then you can see it in the other video that I'm going to post next week. But right now, let's get back to the review. So, but I will have results of how it worked at the end of this video. Let me put that in there as a disclaimer, but I will be showing you how to blow out your hair in the next video. Anyways, but yes, so here are the buttons that come with it. They have the on off switch. They have, I believe this is the three different types of heat. And this is the three different types of power. So like low power, medium power, high power, low heat, high heat, medium heat. And then this is the cooling button. So it's nice. I like it. Also, on the back, they have the swivel button. Don't look at my fingers. I am double jointed. And now it turns into a regular blow dryer. Isn't that so awesome? Yes. And then you can just swivel it back. So I really like that feature. And then they have the lock button. So you just press the lock button down and you put what you want on top. And oh, that's secure. I don't know what they was talking about. The girls who be hating on the Shark just be hating to be hating, right, bro? This is a good piece of, it's big as fuck though. It's a good, I'm sorry. But it is kind of big though. But I don't think it's bigger than a curling wand, is it? Anyways, but the girls are hating on this. I don't know why they're hating. This is a good thing. If you want, if you're looking for a hair dryer, consider this. You don't gotta spend $600. You can just get you this. So now I'm about to go wash my hair and blow it out. I'm gonna come back with the results. And I'm gonna give you my final thoughts after I blow this out. See what it's working with. You feel me? Again, if you want to see me actually blow it out, click up there. The video should be up there next week if you're watching it when it actually comes out. But if you're not, which I figure you're probably not, because you're probably not, it probably is already up. So just click right there. And let me go do that. Bye. I'll be back. You guys, okay, so firstly, you see it, it's blown out, and it's dry. Okay, so guys, when I first turned it on, the first thing I noticed was like it had like a smell, but like usually every product that, like, when you first turn it on, it has a little bit of smell, and that smell like goes away, and it smelled kind of like it just smelled like heat. That's all it smelled like. But you guys, it did its thing. The roots feel good, and so does the shaft. The roots are a little wet, but I think that is just mainly my problem. Like, I still have to like figure it out. Also, it's really big. Like I was saying, like, I wasn't like trying to complain, but like, it's really big. Like, it kind of hurt my hand. Like, I'm not like a petite girly girl. I'm 5'3½", so like, you know, I'm big. But like, it was kind of big and it kind of hurt my hand a little bit. So I expect to have a little bit of hand cramps, but like, this, nothing too crazy, but it was good, y'all. Like, it worked real, real good. It worked real, real good. And, it only took like 5-10 minutes to do my whole head. Is it worth the price for what I'm doing with it? Guys, also, I forgot to tell y'all, it's like really, really loud. Like, my ear was like ringing a little bit. And it's different. Like, even at the highest heat, it was not even super duper extra hot. It was good. Like, I didn't feel like I was frying my hair off. It felt good. Like, I think it's because it's like air powered or something. But like, it was good, y'all. Like, it was, I like it. I really would. Is it worth the price? Yeah, definitely. I think it's better than like your standard like $100 blow dryer. I would get it again, y'all. So yeah, but like I was saying, if you want to see me soak this out, click my next video. It should be up next week. If you're watching this later, then it's already up. Click right here or right there. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment below what else, like, what else you want me to like look at. because I might buy it. You know, I don't, you know, you never know. Oh yeah, and I forgot to say, it's my birthday month, and I'm not gonna let y'all forget it. Like, I'm gonna tell y'all in every single video that it's my birthday month. Remember that. Bye.